as you've no doubt experienced.
Vanguard's.
Got a moment. Hello. Oh, hey.
Finally.
Ready to go? Just up. Ah, the X-Wing. Backbone of the Rebel Alliance and our new Republic. A good all-rounder that'll stand up to any starfighter or capital ship in the Imperial fleet.
Space coordinates calculated.
Engines are hot.
Let's do this, Vanguard Squadron.
This never gets old, hey, Grace?
Never.
Sensors. You got anything, Grace?
Negative. We've got to be able to find someone out here. Wait. I've got a Republic signal. Temperance, we may have found them. Heavy interference. Gunny and Keel will take care of that shortly.
We should investigate the signal and regroup with them.
Being ambushed. Tie fighters, get
the Empire's jamming ships. If we scan the wreckage for its last known trajectory, it could lead us to the jammers.
That's a heck of an idea. Vanguard 5, scan the debris and we'll watch your back.
That's it. Nice work, Vanguard 5. Let's see. That path was leading them toward Gunny and Kyo's coordinates.
If we're quick, maybe we can cut off the Empire before they find our friends. Marking coordinates.
Hopefully they don't know we're coming.
Let's do this right, for the scouts we lost. Lead the way, Vanguard 5. Whatever comes next, we face it together. Two Imperial jamming ships ahead. No sign of Gunny or Kyo.
That's the source of our comms blackout. Frisk, bomb those jamming ships.
Sure thing, Grace. I'll salvage them up. You two finish them off.
Of the jammers.
Taking down these ships ain't gonna be easy.
Not while the cruiser has a missile launcher.
We'll keep our countermeasures ready. What's our play?
If we take out the jammers first, we can call the Temperance for reinforcements.
That's why you're in charge, Gunny.
Vanguard 5, focus on the jammers.
Affirmative.
Here we go.
Thank you.
Vanguard Squadron. Mission accomplished.
Sure is, Vanguard. Communications are restored across the sector. I knew you'd work well together. I'm grateful to command such a strong squadron. Come on back to the Temperance.
Thank you, Commander Chaves.
We'll celebrate a job well done at the Cantina. Come on, Vanguard, let's get out of here.
So where is it now?
As you may have overheard.
The commander wants you in an X-Wing for this mission. Got you outfitted with ion missiles.
Yavin Prime. This place always brings back memories. Let's hope for some of that Skywalker luck today. All right. Ready, Vanguard? We're heading for the heart of the action.
Vanguard, follow his lead.
This is Talus Leader, calling for immediate assistance.
Captain Antilles with Vanguard Squadron. Here to help.
It's damn good to see you, Wedge. We've taken heavy losses. We need that Star Destroyer stopped.
Don't you worry. We're here to hijack it.
You're what?
Be ready.
Interceptors. Those have got to be the first to go.
Agreed. They're fast. They'll rip right through our fighters. Vanguard, prioritize targets.
Shields. All that damage and
This thing still has teeth.
No longer talisman to be beating, just chasing it here. I wanted to see the Victorum go up in flames, but stealing it, I like that even better.
Star Destroyer targeting's out for good.
The U-Wings can get in safely.
This is our chance to capture that Star Destroyer. If we take the bridge, we'll have access to its internal systems. Scan for a breach point, so we can send an aborting team. You're up, Five.
Breaching a Star Destroyer, just like the old days.
Look out, Vanguard! We got a gunny story incoming!
Five hasn't heard it.
Sure. Just tell me when I can turn my comms back on.
Here! We can send a team in here!
Imperial fighters incoming.
Get a punch, will ya? Right in the trash chute.
Now, push those last fighters back. Clear the skies.
Here I am. Ion's on the way to here.
These Imperials just keep coming.
Star Destroyer?
Copy, Captain Antilles. Just get us there and we'll do the rest.
You heard him, Vanguard. Guide those U-Wings into position. Stay sharp.
What about the Star Destroyer's crew?
If our boarding party takes the bridge, they'll slice internal security systems. The crew won't be a problem with no computer access and all the blast doors locked.
We've got the Imperial carrier. They're launching reinforcements.
They're not giving up the Victorum without a fight. Vanguard, take down that cruiser.
Off the rest.
The bridge is sealed! Cutting through the blast doors!
A-wings go as fast as you can fly them. Their hull and shields are too light to take on capital ships, but Imperial starfighters won't stand a chance with you in this cockpit. We have a few options to make your TIE hunting more efficient. Big fan of the rapid fire.
In trouble.
Vanguard, good to see you again. Think you can keep those bombers off us?
We're on it, Victorum. Sit tight. Five, intercept those TIE bombers. We need to buy our crew some time.
Brisk and I will handle the rest of the starfighters.
I'm with you. Watch out behind you.
Victorum, these bombers are coming in fast. You might want to activate turbo lasers.
No can do. Their ion weapons knocked out our systems. We were defenseless until you arrived.
Understood. But what an end to their forming was.
Bombers don't stand a chance. Don't let them hit you with ion weapons.
Yeah, you'll lose your controls, or worse. All bombers destroyed.
Great. Just need time to restart our systems.
Work fast. Imperial shuttle's headed your way.
Hold them off. If even one Imperial shuttle reaches us, we'll be overwhelmed.
You heard him, Vanguard. Intercept those shuttles. We should split up to take them down.
Blast that, Vanguard.
On it. You handle the other shuttle.
We're winning through. Five got the shuttle.
Detecting two more Imperial shuttles.
guys count on me.
Good stuff.
Shoot down those shuttles.
I'm in formation.
Sanctorum, we're in position. Where are we headed?
Somewhere classified. Just sent you the coordinates.
Got them. Punching them in now.
Jumping to hyperspace in 3, 2, 1. Punch it.
What?
The hyperdrive failed again.
No. Oh, man. Well, we gotta get there now.
I don't know what happened. Everything was fine, and then our systems just shut down.
Sounds like your Morphe nullifier is blocked. Run a system flush, then restart. It should be fine.
Can you hold them up a little longer?
Didn't come this far just to leave you hanging. It's now or never, Vanguard. Protect the Victorum.
More Imperial ships.
They really want their Star Destroyer back.
No, they're here to destroy it.
On your wing, pal.
Do something about those bombers!
This is taking too long.
Don't tell me this is too much for you, Frizz.
No. Circuit fingers getting tired is all. That's how it's done.
Thank you.
the other side, Victor.
More imps? No, no, no.
It's now or never.
Let's get the hell out of here.
I'm Relif.
You'll be the new pilot. Sergeant Wade.
Newcomer. Welcome.
You're the new arrival.
The TIE fighter. Classic. Maneuverable. Flexible. Can't take much direct fire, but that's no problem for a skilled pilot. Your loadout, however, is not standard. And again, neither are any of Titan Squadron's missions.
Shield generator. Keep it up.
outpost. That's a high-value target, and we won't let it escape. Eliminate the rebel transport.
This is a
Thorn, your reputation precedes you. It's good to know my life is in capable hands.
We won't let you down, Agent Thorn. Enemy fighters are finished. Titan Squadron, regroup with the Gladius.
Agent Thorn may not have landed precisely.
Agent Thorn's intel.
The TIE Reaper's a specialist mode, made for utility and squadron support. If the enemy sees one, they know they're in trouble. With this loadout, it's built...
Use it wisely. boost your engines. It puts the entire mission at risk to fly so brash.
Smart.
That's quite the...
Slow it down, Titan 3.
Easy. Don't overdo it on the approach.
Overseer, we're in position.
Hold, Titan. Patient.
Back off.
Attention! The Star Destroyer Tormentor is emerging from hyperspace near the debris field.
Oh no. You can't be serious. Captain Amos, what is the meaning of this?
You're letting our enemy escape, Captain Campbell. I will not show the same mercy. Fire the missiles!
We can't lose this convoy. Titan, shoot down the Tormentor's missiles. Captain Amos, you are compromising a delicate mission.
Delicate? This is war. Snuffing out this new republic is the only mission.
Destroy the missiles.
That colossal idiot.
Convoy's alerted to our presence. No way we'll track their jump now. Saving the rebels from Imperial missiles. If the enemy thinks we're saviors now, it won't last long.
Captain Amos, this is foolish. The Tormentor is severely damaged.
It's still capable of destroying a few rebel ships. Just look at the wreckage around you.
I see TIE fighters out there. Shattered, broken. Yours, I assume.
Every victory has its price.
Titan, the Tormentor is firing another missile volley.
We'll take them down.
I thought you'd let that one land and give them a scare.
Stay focused. Stop that scattered convoy.
Just grazed me. Protect that.
Good shot.
More rebel fighters inbound.
Tech battle shuttles.
Jamming their sensors.
This should keep you safe. Shield on you now.
Jamming successful, Titan 3. The rebels are drawing back their attack. They can't come this close to the Overseer.
Tactical shield's got you covered.
Titan 3's master maneuvers.
Good work. I'm reviewing the NAV data now. Captain, the Tormentor is taking heavy fire. Its destruction is imminent.
That fool! Titan, return to the Tormentor and cover its retreat.
Yes, ma'am.
Call off your squadron. I don't need her help.
Then you're prepared to retreat?
Never.
You will not survive this assault, Captain Amos.
Watch me.
I won! waste. At least we have what we came for.
Other heavy explosives. It makes them...
Dropping on the galaxy. Well, they do seem hell-bent on finding us. I bet the Empire cannot stand that we're building a new ship out of their old ones.
There's a listening post.
I'll jam Imperial sensors on approach.
I love it. They'll never see us coming.
Let's make them regret eavesdropping on the New Republic, huh? And just like that, we're hidden from Imperial sensors.
Five. We'll lead the bombing run.
Grace and I will take care of station defenses and starfighter patrols.
Here we go. Five, give me everything you got. Great work, Five.
What? It's a raid. Alert type patrols.
Nicely done. You're a natural Five. Now to bombard the rest of the receivers.
Get the broadcast system running. We need to call reinforcements.
Uh-oh. Quick, take down those dishes before they can make that distress call.
Squadron, target the dishes on top of the station. Empire can't call reinforcements without them.
I'll see it's done, right?
Wow, Five. You really let them have it. Receivers are done for.
That leaves plenty of time to take out the communications array.
Regroup when you're ready, Five.
Regroup with me at the edge of the listening post.
You got a lock on me.
All right, Five, form up at the edge of the station. It's time to take out the thermal systems.
Copy that. One behind us.
Circling the edge of the station.
Give them hell. General distress call to any Imperial forces. SLS 337 is under attack. Reinforce immediately.
Ah, heck. Sounds like Imperial backup is on the way.
We were too late taking out the dishes.
Choice of fighters for this mission. An X-Wing, Y-Wing, or A-Wing. They've all got pros and cons. Check this.
As you can see, I wasn't exaggerating about the dangers of the Xavier Abyss.
Yeah. Look at that lightning.
And we got word that Teresa Carroll has taken the bait. Her flagship overseer is closing in. Good luck, Vanguard. Protect that convoy. And see you on the other side.
You can feel it, right? Chaos on every side. We don't belong here.
I'd hate to see what does.
Hey, what happens once the Starhawk disables the Overseer? The same as the Victorum, I expect. Board it, lock its systems, and take the crew prisoner.
I don't know, Grace. I can't imagine Teresa Carroll coming along quietly. I hate these clouds. Who knows what's out there?
We know what's out there. A Star Destroyer with a captain who wants us dead.
Real helpful. Thanks, Gunny. This droid autopilot ain't smart enough to steer through these asteroids.
Then let's blast them a path.
Hey,
what's left of one.
I'd say it's been here a long while.
You'd think this would discourage Teresa Carroll.
To someone like her, that wreckage ain't a warning. It's one more insult.
Look lively, Vanguard. Imperial ships are on radar.
Scouts. Perfect. The boss's plan is working. Give them a show. Make sure they buy it. Come on!
I caught those ties scanning the convoy. Do you think they know there's no man night?
Nice one.
Get the last of the fighters. They walked on.
charge the tractor beam. And stay alive.
Taking out her fighters one by one should be very distracting. Captain Carroll to Vanguard Squadron. This is a futile gesture. You have nowhere to go, and I have no interest in prisoners.
Forces it.
Captain Carroll has assigned you a TIE interceptor. This machine is built to cut down any fights, and that's what you do best.
Incursion. Our forces
I'm tracing its signature across the depot now.
Find the squadron. Regroup.
Forming up on your position.
Excellent. We'll secure the Baradium during the enemy raid.
We're ready for them.
Titan, we have rebel forces emerging from hyperspace.
Right on top.
Rebel bombers are targeting the control towers. Kill those bombers, Titan.
Remember, if they destroy the towers, we lose the depot.
Then the Overseer will be overrun. Or worse. Look! More enemy fighters!
Lucky I was here. I'm fine now. Thanks. I'm in position.
Ships are targeting Tower 2. No more bombers detected. That was close. Rebel fighters coming out of hyperspace. Is that a Corvette? Focus fire on the Rebel Corvette.
They'll kill its bomber escort.
Well, well, good shot.
The enemy has targeted Tower 2.
To the Overseer. Grau won't notice a thing while he's under siege.
Focus on the Baradium. We'll take care of one shuttle group.
Titan 3 and I will handle the other.
Joining your position.
Thank you.
shuttle. The Viridium is ours, and Graum is none the wiser.
Victory is nearly at hand.
Our Viridium munitions give us...
Group mission. You're authorized to fly a TIE fighter, Reaper, or Interceptor. Your choice.
Hey, No problem.
Enemy starfighters approaching.
Imperial invaders, this is Animal Squadron. Leave Moncala immediately or face the consequences.
Animal, remember me. Should have finished the job.
Protect the fuel!
Stay sharp, missile incoming! Target is destroyed!
You got a lock on me.
This is it, Titan. The Silver Coronet.
the pride of Anvil Squadron, and the chance to strike an even greater blow. Titan 3, lead the assault. Demonstrate your capabilities.
All right, 3, lead on. Wasting time on the coronet shields. Fly underneath them. We can attack the hull directly.
That's my kind of maneuver.
Titan, don't waste time on damaged sections. Hit new ones.
3, it might help to take out the coronet shield generators. Those gills on its hull. Thank me later. Stand by. Reloading.
Diversion was a success.
Consider outfitting your bomber to handle new Republic fighters as well as their capital ships. Your loadout is looking good. It'll be even better once we're cleared to give you a ring.
This is it, Titan Squadron. Everything we've done has led to this. Bask in the moment, and then massacre your enemy.
We're looking forward to it, Captain.
General Syndulla to Imperial Forces, you are trespassing in New Republic space. Leave immediately. This is Captain Carroll of the Overseer. Your Starhawk dies today, as will you. Titan Squadron, attack! With pleasure. All turrets, open fire on those ships. Your meager defenses cannot stop us.
Titan, eliminate all turrets. Let's give the Overseer a clear path to the Starhawk.
Sorry. from the Overseer now.
Thank you. Deary dockyards at home. Our enemy is on the run.
For this mission, I'll get right on. Let's talk fortifications.
Titan 3. It's active. It's time, Squadron. Enemy starfighters have entered your minefield.
Affirmative, Overseer. Titan, engage and eliminate.
Stray shots could cost us our cause. Precision above all else, pilots.
Sol's right. Titan 3, let's cut down these fighters.
Position.
all cores. We don't have much time to rearm our minefield.
Here I am.
Active core.
Primed and ready.
We can use that one.
Good find.
Too close to the core. Don't die.
That one is active.
Enemy fighters have arrived. Hunt them down. Others compromised. That's empty.
Joining your position.
Thank you.
debris field. The Starhawk will be free in no time. We failed.
Corvettes incoming.
Do we have enough cores to take them out?
We'd better.
Get away from that core.
Go evasive, they're tailing you.
Enemy ship is in the kill zone. You're welcome.
I'm fine now. Thanks.
They're in the blast zone. Destroyed another.
Detonate the core, now.
Careful, you're in the core's kill zone.
You're safe.
Appreciate it.
Activated. Taking enemy fire. They're almost here. Get ready. The
frigate is almost in range of the cluster.
You're welcome. Wait for the right moment, then give them hell, Titan 3.
Nicely done. Frigate destroyed.
That's an understatement. Overseer, what's the situation? Return to the Overseer for refueling. We have them right where we want them. The Starhawk is changing course. They're terrified of you, Titan Squadron. We've diverted the rebels toward the Ringali Nebula. This is where Lyndon Javes and his wretched Starhawk will die.
Let me speak plainly then.
U-Wings keep the squadron flying. This is a support fighter specializing in disabling enemy fighters.
Okay, Vanguard. The broadcast hub is close.
I hope it's still in one piece. Look what the nebula's done to that moon.
I dread what it could do to our ships.
Could be worse. We could be back in the Xavian Abyss.
Or dead in the minefield.
See? Zerelda gets it.
Our broadcast hub. Beginning docking procedure. I'll have this old relic up and running in no time.
Well, let's get this done before the Empire notices we're all here.
I'm shaking in my boots.
You're not nervous?
Keo, I've seen Vanguard Squadron fly countless missions. What am I supposed to be worried about?
Shield.
Just a little longer.
Bombers are done for, but the rest of these ties gotta go.
We'll destroy them all.
your shield.
Looks like our work here is done.
You're good now.
signal's back at full strength. Ready when you are, Commander Javes.
Shielding you.
Attention. This is Commander Javes calling from the Ringali Nebula, requesting emergency assistance.
Thanks, Zeraldo. We couldn't have done it without you.
You're damn right.
Commander Javes, we're regrouping with Zeraldo and heading back to you.
Okay. The Temperance is headed to the far side of the moon. We'll meet you there.
Commander, where's the Starhawk?
It was more badly damaged than we thought. General Syndulla has evacuated all personnel to the Temperance.
We can't abandon it.
There you are.
We've done it. This is it, Titan.
This is it. Captain Carroll needs you in a TIE fighter, bomber, or interceptor. Your choice.
Titan Squadron is ready. On your order, Captain.
I've come to expect nothing less. The Starhawk is straight ahead. But you will have to cut through the Republic fleet to reach it. Overseer to Imperial Raider. Help Titan break through the Republic lines.
Yes, ma'am. Moving to position.
Heads up! Incoming fighters! Titan, destroy those fighters now.
Anvil leader to Titan. You should have wiped us out of Ankala.
Thanks for the second chance.
And if you're looking for me, Teresa, I'll just be over here with the rest of the crew, taking out this Star Destroyer. Shame you won't come face me.
Traitor! How dare you talk to us about shame? Titan is my weapon, poised to deliver the Empire's vengeance.
Right. Anvil leader, when you're finished there, come join us.
Anvil dies today. The Starhawk and Anvil Squadron, all in one place.
Those targets. Spoiled for choice.
Damn right. After you.
Take them down.
They're losing fighters fast.
Keep it up, Titan. I said you'd pay for attacking Moncala, Titan. When your empire finally crumbles, you won't be there to see it.
They've hooked on to me.
I'm fine now. Thanks.
All fighters destroyed. Good. Now focus on that frigate.
Radar here. Moving to support Titan Squadron.
These Republic fools. Your primary target is the enemy frigate.
I'm here. Let's go.
Missile, you've got their attention. Here they are. Second enemy cover! Got it!
battle and fury.
Both corvettes annihilated.
And they thought we might surrender.
We've lost our capital ships.
Anvil, fall back to my position and regroup.
Roger.
Titan Squadron, close in.
Titan, this is it. Follow me. The Starhawk's covered in carbon scoring from the beryllium attack.
How's it still flying? Because they built it from Imperial Durasteel.
Anvil will be back.
Too late to save their battleship.
You'll need to breach the Starhawk's hull to get inside.
Make your way to the Radium missile. End the Starhawk.
Look out, turrets are active.
You have it! Target the missile and reach the Starhawk.
Take the core, Titan 3.
We'll defend the breach.
Bring the Starhawk down.
Right. For the Empire.
To confirm what you already...
The commander.
Yeah.
trying your best for this one. X-Wing, Y-Wing, you...
General Syndulla to Imperial Forces. Withdraw or be destroyed. We're in the fire now.
Yeah. Time to end this. For the boss.
One hell of a place to fight.
I've never seen anything like it.
Those Imperials better enjoy the view while they can.
Did anyone else hear that?
Probably just a comm glitch. Focus on the Star Destroyer.
Okay, they missed their chance. Eliminate that Star Destroyer so we can move the Starhawk into position. Any advice, General? Hit the subsystems first to weaken it. Then strike with everything you've got.
Just like that, huh? Eliminate that Star Destroyer like we're swatting a Minoc. You're in the Star Destroyer's tractor beam. Try to boost out of there or blast its emitter.
Its shields are too strong. We've got to fly under them and hit the hull dead on.
Take out the Star Destroyer's shield generators. That'll give you a clear shot at its systems.
Right. If we know that it's targeting all power systems, it'll give our other ships a better chance.
Stationary target. Vanguard, be ready.
We'll hold off the Imperials as long as
droid, you can only fix so much.
We've got all the firepower we need. If you watch our backs, we'll handle the rest.
Look sharp. Obama's coming in. No trouble.
You're good now.
Thank you.
destroy it before it hits the moon.
How are we looking?
Starlock's halfway to the target position. Keep going.
The other Star Destroyers are holding back.
You don't need to advance if you think you've already won.
Let's prove them wrong. Again.
Yep, we're finishing this mission no matter what.
Everyone on the Temperance is counting on us.
And you've never let them down. Today is no different.
Yes! We got it! Imperial Cruiser is down!
Expertly done. All of you.
A second Imperial Cruiser is heading to your location.
Another one.
Well, we're warmed up already. Bring it on! You're in the clear.
Here I am.
Empire's locking on to me.
We have to keep the stars together or we'll never stop an Imperial fleet. Just a little further. They have a lock.
Reloading.
Second enemy cruiser's taking a beating.
Don't let up.
We're getting close, everyone. Watch your cockpit heat levels and give those Imperials hell.
You got it. That's another cruiser down. Superb.
Reloading.
Hey, Ardo, you seeing this?
Confirmed. Enemy fighters closing in. Starhawk is almost there.
Time to give it all.
Good save.
Just beginning.
Vanguard? Punch it.